Tonight's five for good is a total touchdown, even though the guy plays defense.
Yeah, but
you score in defense anyway.
Yeah, not usually. You're the sports guy. Not me. I mean, you know that stuff better than I do. Patriots defensive back Jordan Richards spending the morning at Dana-Farber. Went with some outpatients at the Jimmy Fund Clinic. He gave the kids Patriots-themed gifts. What else? Great move by him. Richards also donating platelets at the Kraft Family Blood Donor Center. That's at Dana-Farber as well and at Brigham and Women's Hospital.